How are you feeling about this weekend?
What's this weekend?
The first Texas cabin camp.
Oh, that's what we're doing. Yeah, mm-hmm. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. What are you looking forward to this weekend?
The cabin camp.
Banjo Ben here with the veteran camper, Mr. Greg Grubbs, all the way from Flowrida. You've been to Nashville camp several times. What are your thoughts initially as you've been here just for a couple hours at the Texas location?
Man, this is an amazing place. This is great.
It's a great day, and it's a great day to be here. I hope I can do this.
I'm very nervous because I don't know if I practiced enough, but I think it's going to be really fun because Jake's a great teacher.
One of the reasons why I wanted to do a cabin camp in Texas was to be around more Texans. This guy looks like a Texan.
Sure.
You are a Texan.
That's right.
Not only that, we have more in common. We're not just Texans, we're both Aggies.
That's right.
What did you major in?
Supply chain management.
Okay. Is that what you're working in nowadays?
Not really.
Me neither.
Not supply chain management?
Well, not with what I went to school in. What do you do now?
Well, it is a business degree, and I do work for a business, so okay. I don't know if that counts or not, but I'm an estimator for a demolition firm.
I was an entomology major, and now I play the banjo, so you never know how it's going to turn out.
What I'm excited about is getting some of the stuff that I've learned at the other camps. You go home, and there's so much information that you just can't really absorb it all, and I practice some of the stuff. Some of it I kind of forget. And so now then you come back to the camp and you're reintroduced to the things that you kind of forgot about the last camp. And so you just keep building on and building on top of the stuff that you've learned before.
It's definitely nice to be in an environment where no one's judging me and they're just meeting me where I'm at and wanting to take me to the next level. Well,
that's great to hear. And we've got some good food in our future. I'm sure with you being a Texan, you probably like chili.
I like chili.
You probably like fried catfish.
I like fried catfish.
What about brisket?
I love brisket.
Let me hear it for brisket. So you would say that there is an advantage to coming to more than one cabin camp?
Oh, absolutely. Some of the stuff is kind of the same, but you forget so much stuff when you leave because you're given so much information that when you come back, you're like, oh, yeah, now I remember.
My wife says sometimes I need to hear the same thing several times before I remember it. And maybe that's the same for all of us banjo players. Oh, bloody river, oh, oh, oh.